Mr. DeWitt! Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt! Are you in there, DeWitt?
What do you want with her?
We have a deal, DeWitt!
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now!
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want! Anna? Anna?
Anna. Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. You all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Yeah, go on, I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid's stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. Don't call me a plagiarist.
I'm looking for a young girl.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Everything's changing. People don't know their place anymore.
Tell me about it. An Oriental stopped me on the street and asked
me. Maybe you and I should go for a walk along the shore.
I'm not going on any walk with you. Your reputation is well established.
Someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
two, all right. three, one.
You're
two,
strong, three, strong. Two,
move it.
Come on, mister. We're working here.
Pretend you're Hercules.
Right.
I'm going to marry you.
I've heard that.
I can tell my wife is scared.
I ain't miss him. Miss? Could you just... Hey, I need you to stop. Please stop. All right, miss. Come on. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. Pig.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now.
Anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet or his gaze?
Can we leave now? Huh. Fall into the water did me no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here. Come look at these.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's too again. How do... Never mind.
Look at these. They're amazing. Which one do you like more? This one or this? The bird is beautiful and...
The one on the left.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
I expected the bird.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Oh my God.
My God.
It has to be. Who else would do such a thing?
Are you all right?
It was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
Sure, you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on.
Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
My God, what's happening?
could you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I must take any task with more than the slightest... Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know.
Seems like we're fairly well healed, Mr. DeWitt. Hey, I found these silver beetles. There's a vending device over there. Might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you...
Then your eyes adjusted to
without
the
you,
light,
we wouldn't have gotten
and you
away.
Saw that sea
Daisy always said somebody.
I'm back at you. Along.
Take a photograph with the father of our country. Chop down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware on bended knee.
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
That's an unnecessary complication. I hope you don't intend for me to follow you in there.
Named Bill. Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal friend. We had not fed him. Bill...
You're trying to get us both arrested?
Bill would have been loyal. Only when the colored man can make that claim will he take his place in society.
To find out you're running around planting kisses on all the girls, but little Mary McCarthy and that horrid Aaron O'Malley, if your father found out, it is bad enough he has to employ those potato eaters. Frederick, leave me in such a state.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
You sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Like rain.
And rain that snow.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
If you're in such a hurry, go on ahead.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister.
Uh-huh. I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Stay where you are!
Move in!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
As the months and years turned to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
Just stay where you are!
Get away from me!
Hey, come back here!
You're a monster!
What did you think was gonna happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense that people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
Deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.
Here's some cash. Take this.
Help with this.
Looks simple enough. It's done. What happens if someone finds us here?
We tell them we got lost looking for the bathroom.
And that works.
Not usually.
Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure, but simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Soldiers' Field, built in 1903 by the hand of our prophet.
Interest as a prophet having a bunch of carnies and carousels.
The place is themed to acquaint children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he's old, he will not depart from
it. Did you write that?
No. More money! Cash! Try forcing it open. Shock jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
There it is. First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
Washington, there were few in Congress who saw my vision for Columbia. but it is the burden of the prophet to bring the wicked to righteousness. For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect the face of God?
Stay close.
Yes, Mr. Boyd.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker. Should we head to the gondola or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful. Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
Look! Duke and Dimwit! You know... Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit. How could you not know that?
Must be something particular to Columbia.
Oh, I loved those stories when I was a kid. But they are a bit off-putting. What are you, Mr. DeWitt? Some sort of...
I'm a, independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you'd want gracing a resume.
Pinkertons? Weren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to striking?
Settle? Oh, that's a word for it. Summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
These seem to be the controls of the summit. Looks like this runs exclusively on shock jockey.
Of course it does. How the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
I see him!
Heroes closed until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in.
Wrong?
Nothing I can't fix. Gotta get this thing moving again.
I hate these things.
Oh, Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time, they're dull as dishwater. A different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing, and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
Can you unlock this?
Give me a second. Done. Tell me it's over. I found some money. Want it?
Nice.
Look! Think Industries. Seems like they're the ones responsible for this shock jockey product. They should be ashamed of themselves.
to launch your enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
Second thought. I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air. Need money? Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
Great.
Who is this fraud, this shark, this salesman of snake oil? What you saw today, brothers and sisters, was just the beginning. Zachary Comstock will hear our voice. His temple shall burn, and his idols of gold will melt and run in rivulets through the streets of Columbia.
Hey. Over here. Look, a cipher. A secret message from the Vox Populi.
Well, you're the junior code breaker. What's it say?
Don't know. There should be a code book somewhere.
You know.
This looks important.
Got a tip there were contraband guns hidden in the fellow traveler. Didn't find them, but funny thing, we found some old uniforms under the floorboards from the war. Took guesses as to why they were there, but... Who's there? You're Slate, right? Sir? Put the guns down!
Did you hear that, Comstock? That is the sound you have never heard. The sound of a soldier's end. Come to your Hall of Heroes. Prove me a liar.
Who's that?
Slate? I actually know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack for making enemies.
They give me a cut of profits, don't you think? I found some money. Want it?
That'll do. Locked. Elizabeth.
Let me have a look. It's done.
God makes all kinds of soldiers, but he only made one Cornelius Slate. My father followed him up San Juan Hill, through the legations in Peking, and as he put it, through hell the order was given. At today's muster, Slate asked me if I was Sergeant Monroe's daughter. I said, yes, sir, I am. Slate said, your father always wanted a son. I hope the fool has wisdom enough to recognize his...
She's gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. Because of what's going on with that man Slate.
Well, I suppose we could take those skylines above us. We just need to find a way to clear up that cargo first.
This is going to be fantastic.
Think that keen eye of yours could find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. Line's clear.
straight.
Where your old friend Slade is.
Just find that shock jock and get the hell out of here.
More money. Okay.
Thanks.